10th play of this Tampa drive. It's a blitz from Dean Pees. Brady lofts it for the end zone, and it is the 50th touchdown of Kyle Rudolph's career. The 12-year veteran out of Notre Dame, in just his ninth game for the Bucs this year, snares number 50. It comes from Brady to give the Bucs the lead.
And here's what I love. Watch the swim move. I mean, no question that Rudolph, at one point, he was a defensive lineman right there with the swim move over the top. Just making it easy and continue.